The Accra Diocese is one of 20 dioceses in the Ghana Methodist Conference. It is among the five pioneering districts created on 28 July 1961 when the Methodist Church in Ghana gained autonomy from the British Methodist Conference with the Reverend Joseph Thomas Clutch as its first chairman. At inception, circuits in the then new districts were Accra, Ebri and Mampong, Dodowa and Pampram, Koforidua, Tema, Late, Nkoko, Somanya, Nsewim, and Volta. The district was later limited to the Greater Accra area with the following circuits: Adabraka, Accra North, Kolegono, Abusukai, Tema, Kaneshi, Accra South, Adan, Peki, and Madina circuits. The La Creme de la Creme Diocese has since its creation given birth to three other dioceses, namely Koforidua Diocese, Tema Diocese, and the Northern Accra Diocese. The present-day Accra Diocese stretches from the south of the George Walker Bush Highway to the coastal lines covering the new Aplaku area through Tununga and its environs. It shares boundaries with the Winneba Diocese, the Northern Accra Diocese, and the Tema Diocese. The diocese consists of 24 circuits and 96 societies, with the Wesley Cathedral Asafwa Chenete Road, Accra, as its headquarters. The total Christian community within the diocese stood at 54,768 as at July 2020, with a total of 91 ministers, four of whom are on probation, 13 in superannuation, and 74 in active service. The serving bishop of the Accra Diocese is the Right Reverend Samuel Kofi Osabute, ably supported by Sister Agatha Nanama Enin Osei, Diocesan Lay Chairman, and the Very Reverend Victor B.B. Boite, Diocesan Synod Secretary. Here are the 24 circuits in the diocese and their respective superintendent ministers. Abeka Circuit, Very Reverend Eric Asante Dankwa. Abosokai Circuit, Very Reverend Aaron Gazi Amwa. Accra Circuit, Very Reverend Dr. Nana Kwesi Bat Planche. Accra Newtown Circuit, Very Reverend Samson N.A.M. Laieje. Accra North Circuit, Very Reverend Samuel Diadod. Accra South Circuit, Very Reverend Solomon A. Patterson. Adabraka Circuit, Very Reverend Samuel K. Korte. Bubiashi Circuit, Very Reverend Trudy A. Wright. Dansoman Circuit, Very Reverend Isaac K. Sam. Dansoman South Circuit, Very Reverend Ebenezer Grantson. Kaneshi Circuit, Very Reverend Daniel Pabite. Kaneshi North Circuit, Very Reverend Bennett Atto Wilson. Kokomlimli Circuit, Very Reverend Doris San. Kolegono Circuit has the Very Reverend Emmanuel W. Otu. Pehe Circuit is the Very Reverend Henry Ampau Esiedu. Kwashiman Circuit, Very Reverend Joseph Arthur. La Circuit, Very Reverend David Anite Boite. La Tebio Koshi Circuit is the Very Reverend Godfrey Kwei. Mamprobi Circuit, Very Reverend Isaac Akushi. Mamprobi South Circuit, Very Reverend Charles Aaron Ekuban. The new Aplaku Circuit is the Very Reverend Emmanuel E. Essien. Nungwa Circuit, Very Reverend Ishmael Korte. The Osu Circuit, which is the newest in the diocese, the Very Reverend Godson N. A. Akushi. And the Teshi Circuit, Very Reverend Isaac Etia Jackson. The Accra Diocese has produced several great lay and clergymen and women who have served the connection and the country at large in various capacities. The diocese also hosts several iconic buildings and institutions of the church, including Wesley House, the headquarters of the Methodist Church Ghana, the Accra Wesley Cathedral, the cathedral of all cathedrals of the Methodist Church Ghana, the Methodist University College Ghana, Wesley Grammar School, Accra Wesley Girls High School, and several first cycle institutions. As we host the 49th and 11th Biennial Conference of the Methodist Church Ghana, we say, Wami Flange, Yemamo Akwaba, Wezo, you're welcome to the La Creme de la Creme Diocese.
I will serve the church.